We are teaching at school that these are Renaissance paintings, but that's a lie. This is photography hundreds of years before its official discovery. Do you know John Van Eyck? He is a pioneer of the Renaissance. At least, that's what history says. But yet he was a failed artist, traveling looking for work, but in vain. A letter found in John Van Eyck's workshop, signed from 1419, addressed to a certain Maurits Blombergen, talks about an invention. This Blombergen, an unknown inventor, would have developed a photographic method from the camera obscura discovered by Aristotle and Alhazen. It would seem that he has simply discovered photography. When John Van Eyck meets Blombergen in Netherlands and hears about his process, he sees an opportunity to replace painting. He now has the secret of photography in his hands. And in 1422, he makes what history calls his first painting, but it's actually the very first photograph ever. As the witch hunt legacy is still here, he knows people will see him as a wizard and he has to keep it a secret. By making people believe these photos are painting, Van Eyck has the opportunity to finally be the artist he has always dreamed to be. The process has been already passed on to painters around Europe, and this is the beginning of Renaissance. We know now that every realistic Renaissance paintings are in fact photography. Everything was made up, with sets, costumes, like a theater. Here, if we zoom where protagonist seems to fly, we can see little threads that show the staging. Painter David Hockney wrote a book named Secret Knowledge of Paintings, which shows that Renaissance painters, including Van Eyck, didn't do their paintings with free hands, but using optical devices such as camera obscura. But this is just the tip of the iceberg. What else has been hiding from us?